I think there's just something on my mind. Don't worry, it's not too important.
So anyways, I'm banging my head against the wall. This damn bird is just trying to get out for dear life.
Today, if you told freshman year Marie that we were bringing a donkey to campus, she would have called you crazy. Join the CUA College Democrats on Wednesday, April 10th from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. for College Dems Donkey Day.
Wait, Marie, who's this donkey?
Donkey Jackal and his trusty owner, Cowboy Barry.
Wait. You want me to go all the way across campus just to see a donkey?
Silly Alex, so much more than just a donkey. This is the Democratic Party of the Century right here on the Basilica Lawn. We have a Democratic photo booth complete with a donkey, Democratic carnival games, prizes, food, Italian ice, candy, and pie a Democrat for just $5.
I wish I could go to the donkey day.
There, young child. Me as well. But, alas, Donkey Day is open to everyone, no matter your age or political affiliation.
Awesome, I'll be there.
We can't wait to see you there.
Happening on the bus, playing games with the faces.